this is the Victoria Lager. It's a recipe that's actually only been out for a couple years, but the name we've had eons back.